Fancy Poppy Fawn here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Anyways, yeah, YouTube Happy Fawn here. We're doing NF Outcast. It was requested by Pedro.
Who's Pedro?
The guy who we did a video on with the.
Yeah,
we did a video of his music a while ago. It was like seeping. So, anyways.
Yeah, my music's gonna be on here soon too.
If you make a song.
I'm gonna make a song. You just gotta give me time. Don't take fucking 2 days. Make sure it's good.
Where's NF Outcast? Let's get right into the fucking video. Alright, so he's in a cage.
I've never seen the video.
Yeah, he's in a cage.
I've heard the song, I just never seen the video. I don't know if he's ever heard a song or not.
Woke up in the cell, where am I at? Ooh. Yeah, it's cold, but I like that. What am I trapped? Heart's beating out of my chest. Doors locked, but the keys are on my hands. I like this song. Yeah, so it doesn't make sense, does it? I make songs that'll make friends. I didn't know he made a video of this song. But it ain't that funny. Sing along to the pain, they love it. It's like a merry-go-round. Now I'm still trying to figure it out. I like space, I don't fit in the crowds. My whole life, I've been airing it out. I'm getting into character now. Feels wrong, but it feels right. My feelings seal tight, real nice. But I will fight anything to win. But I'm not Mike Tyson.
I like the outfit.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. I'd wear that.
It's original. I got my own shoes. I ain't trying to fit in yours. I never been married, but I felt divorced. I like that one.
Yeah.
Somebody told you I was whack. Check the source. Somebody told you I was back. Yes, of course. You got a problem with the fans. There's the door. You looking for the old me? Check the morgue.
Ooh. Oh, you're looking for the old me? Check the morgue. That was fucking dope.
Yeah.
I got a fortune teller, but I can see into the future.
You want to know why? Because you know, you remember how on Intro 3, how he was like, how it is, like, my therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, I feel great. Mm-hmm. Talking about, like, the old him. Like,
yeah, with the issues.
When he hit him with the shovel.
Yeah, now the new him is, like, he's going through his therapy with his writing, his music, and shit.
Right. Perception.
The thing about the Perception album is, I think, like,
he already said, he said, no drink in my head, but the buzz is coming.
Yeah.
The drink in my hand, but the buzz is coming.
Yeah. The thing about what I think about Perception album is good that, like, it's like you can perceive his album however you want, his songs, like, whatever you want in a Perception album. That's what I think.
Right. I never heard that. He said, big steps in the game, yeah, the Hulk is running.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty cool. I like the video. I like how he's in the cage and then, like, the people coming in. I wonder, like, what that means. Like, he's in his, like, little safe house to where no one else can get in? Or, like, because like, you see fans come in. Take a picture. Like, he's his own little self. And look, they're all around the cage while he's locked in there.
That's so confusing.
Maybe that's, like, his safe. Like, where he only brings a certain amount of people in like, his safe spot. Maybe.
Yeah, like, you know, he was talking to Mansion, like, his safer.
Because when I went to the concert, he had that cage there.
Did he?
Yeah. I'll show you some videos, but...
So confused.
Yeah, he had that fucking... I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself. I like it on the top of the car, it's fucking... So I guess for now, I'll just be the you got, like, a little Joker thing.
Yeah. That's pretty original.
That is weird right there.
This is badass.
No. I'm trying to figure out, like, cause that cage is bothering the fuck out of me.
I think you wonder if his smile is, like, representing the fear of the black smile he's got.
I think it's got something to do with it. But I also, you remember in the mansion where he said, like, I have a certain room, and if I open it and let people in, they would hurt him? I think that's what he said. I said, like, if you open the cage, I think it's something to do with his safe spot to where he only brings certain people in that he knows. You know
what does he say? He's like locked in his cage by fear.
That might be something to do with it. I don't know.
Keep it's listening. An F. I can't maybe it'll be on the song.
An F is. Always one of them 10, boy.
My head's in the clouds. I kind of like it up here. I'm not coming down. I'd rather be alone. I am not good in crowds. Which is kind of confusing.
Maybe that's why he's in the cage.
What?
How he just said that line, like he don't want to be in crowds. He's not. I don't know. I'm just trying
to. I'd rather be alone. I'm not good in crowds.
Yeah. Maybe that's why he's in the cage. Like, I don't know.
It's probably got a
bigger meaning. I think it has multiple meanings.
It's probably got a bigger meaning behind it with him. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? He probably looks at it from a different standpoint than what people probably think.
Yeah.
But again, it's in F. You know, he doesn't directly tell you. He just kind of like leads you breadcrumbs of like.
Yeah, he wants you to think.
But yeah, it's pretty dope.
They laugh and they tell me I'll never get out. I'm just trying to be me. I am nobody else. I don't care what you think. I'm just being myself. So I guess for now,
maybe it's like people trying to tell him who he hit, like what to become. Because he just said, like, I'm trying to be me, I'm nobody else.
Yeah, maybe he's like keeping everybody
out. I don't care what you think, I'm just being myself.
He's just keeping
everybody out of like his box, like his area, his, like I said, his safe zone where people can't get in his head and try to say who the fuck he is or whatever. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I get you.
Because he, like you said, he is
that
who
makes
he is.
More sense than whatever the hell I was saying.
Like he said, he is who he is, and he's being himself, no matter what you say. So he's like keeping that. This is just my theory.
Yeah, this
I don't
is
know.
A theory. We all know.
But the cage probably represents like no one can get in, but at the same time, like he has the keys to get out.
Yeah.
You know, when this is all said and done. But yeah. I don't know. Got a little one thing. Outcast.
I think the smile does represent his fear, though.
Probably.
Take a knife to my head, then I cut it open. Take my brain, put it on the floor, trying to figure out my motives. Y'all thought I was an issue when the door was locked. Nah, you should see me when the door opens. Every night I can hear voices. Put a camera in my face. Might turn Joker like a Mike Posner. Always been a little complex. Difficult to process. Some of y'all want to sit around and try to pick apart my bars. Here's some lines you can dissect. If I'm a die, I'm a die, giving everything that I have. Take a deep breath. I don't need y'all's respect. I'm a reject. Kid of recess. Playing games with his make people friends. Yeah, I don't ever take a night off. Lights in a woman, I write songs, I might fall into my thoughts once in a while when the mic's off. You ain't never seen no drive like mine, better hop out of my car. I'm about to unlock my doors, you ain't got a seatbelt on, better find one. Getting sick of people telling you to smile more. T.S. was a
check, don't ever forget what's there before. Sorry, I like this song.
You know, just one thing about, like, it feels like sometimes, like, with Eminem, how he said, like, reaction videos, I feel like, artists, is like, how he said these are lyrics to dissect. Like, I think they were both in that. Well, obviously, Eminem was, but I think Eminem's talking about, like, reaction videos, too.
Yeah, maybe.
I think, like, he, like, they're catching
on. I think he's just talking about people probably in general, though.
Like, yeah, I mean, everybody.
It's like, but yeah, I think what you mean, like, you guys want to sit on your computers and try to dissect my bars. Here's some lines you can dissect.
Yeah, like,
I know what you're getting.
I think, like, they're, like, a lot of artists are just, like do a lot of reaction videos, and, like, it's getting popular, and, like, well, we need to, like, be lyrical. I think that's the problem with
mumble rap. If you had to pick one song to listen to the rest of your life, would it be Eminem's Chloris Actic Remix or NF's No Name?
I think I'm going to go with NF, honestly.
I got to go with Eminem.
If
it was something I had to listen to for the rest of my life, it'd be that track. That was one of the greatest fucking verses Eminem's ever fucking written.
I don't know. I like NF. I like his. I could probably listen to that for a long time. And maybe later would be different, but I don't know. I'm feeling like that'd be it.
With them songs, though. I like No Name, but...
If I had to pick something, remix. I would probably go with other...
Eminem killed that fucking remix, dude.
I would go with the extended version of Nowhere Fast. I don't know Name. I'd go with that. I'd listen to that. Because I like his first track and all that. I like Nowhere Fast, the extended version.
Remix is better than that.
I like Now We're Fast.
I mean, without the fucking chew chains in them on it, it'd be better.
Yeah.
I'm just talking about the image part. I'll never forget it was therapy for me, but it's time to turn a page now. Shut up. I'm trying to tell my story. I'm sorry. I wasn't yelling at y'all. I was talking to the voices. I rip out the drums and the industry's ears. Was trying to ignore me and play my singing in chorus.
I like how he said he rips out the
drums and the industry's ears. Trying to ignore him and play my singing in chorus.
This song was probably beast in concert. I guess I'll be the
Cage. Oh, the people are inside it now.
Are they?
Oh, wow. I don't know. It's weird. I'm not even going to think about it anymore because it pisses me off trying to think about it.
Does it?
Yeah, I can't figure it out. Pisses me off. Look at our fucked up blinds behind us.
Don't look at those. They were never there.
Yeah.
But anyway, yep, that was NF No Name. That was pretty fucking.
No Name?
Dope. Wait, not Name. Damn it, that was fucking Outcast. That was fucking beast.
You're talking about fucking No Name.
You confused me there.
I mean, you confused yourself.
Yeah, probably. But anyways, yeah, that was NF Outcast. Pretty fucking dope.
Are you sure?
Yes. It says right there.
Okay.
Alright, anyways, yeah, that was the video. We're obviously tired still because it's too late.
Outcast. Pretty good video. Go check it out.
Like, comment, and subscribe. NFRO music.
Till the day we die.
Yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. See you.